String. That's not our next song. We actually have got one. We got a broken string. Typical. It's nice to see so many bands on this afternoon. Most of them have played all our numbers, so we've only got three left to play. But we reckon we can make one last for about 45 minutes. Our Justin likes to leave breaks, likes to go on for a bit. We got a job to get him to wind it up at the end. Just introduce the members of the band to you all. Down the end, far end with the dark hair. Looks a bit Chinese, but he ain't. This is my cousin. It's our Justin. Yeah. The one who's with a broken string is just tipped off. He's the one from Artcliffe. That's our Terry. Got a few followers here today. Obviously, they don't have far to come, either. Now, our next one along is he's a man with a Scottish tartan on his guitar, but he's as Bristolian as me. This is our Mark. His name's Mark Owen. Now, he ain't from Take That. And behind me, warming his hands, is our drummer. This is our Paul. He's very cool, isn't he? Over to my left on the bass, warming his hands up and all, this is our Neil. And I'm our War. Thank you. Green R. Ray. Get on you, Janners.
That's our slick change done, isn't it?
Is our slick change done, is it? We purposely broke the string just to waste a bit of time. Kings of Leon number for you now. Oh, hang on, we've got to tune up a bit. Get on, you jammers! If you want to have a dance, mind the dance for us. There's plenty of room down here. Don't all hide up the top. Kids is enjoying themselves, that. I'm having a go on that, so you better get off, mind, when we're finished. Are we ready? Here we go, then. No, you could have been a wonder, taking your circuit to the sky. You couldn't take it on a tightrope. No, you had to take it on the side. You're always like an anaconda, tucked in between your dirty shoes. But no one did the bad to you, in between the holes and the screams. But I should not have hated. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. This next song's last number by Oasis, go back, definitely maybe album. This one hasn't been done, this is going to one that lasts for 40 minutes. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hang on a minute. We're 36 minutes short. If you like that one, we got another Oasis one. You usually start off with this bad boy. There you are. Here comes the police chopper. Get some acoustics out for this one. Or this one. We learned this song about 3 weeks ago.
We still don't know it now, do we?
And we still don't know the words.
So it might be a bit of a ball there.
So you can sing along in, if we get lost, all right? Because we will. This little song by an unknown band called The Jam. And hopefully this is what we'll do for you. A bit of entertainment. Remember that. Yeah. That's because I haven't been drinking. I've usually fallen off the stage by now. Hang on a minute, let's have a look. What we got next? Yeah, we got one song left. And we're going to loop it. Okay, it's another Kings of Leon number. I'm sure everybody knows how to sing along to this one. It sort of goes, whoa, oh, oh, something like that.
Hang on, not yet.
Oh, not yet, really? You got another broken string? You got to put a strap on? I didn't think it was that sort of gig. Back to the walls, boys. You tooled up? Warm up, he was rubbish. We didn't hear no one singing. So we stopped it. Terry Amp switched his amp on. I gotta make, I'll put another 50p in the meter. As you can see, we're very professional. Terry, we'll go down and have a pint. You can carry on if you want me. It's a bit of a cheat, mate. Yeah, we all start and he don't. And he wants to go off on it on his own. Right, here we go then. Song is 50 minutes long. Is the other one?
What's next, Wolves?
Right then. If it's a bit cold, it's time to get up and have a dance. We're doing a bit of Primal Scream for you now.
Tears come.
my phone was going off in my pocket then. Mind you, it was quite nice, it was a good vibration. Okay, next song's about fags and booze. Two of my favourite vices. Not telling you what the other one is. Terry's tuning again, so he's going to do another solo in a minute.
The other guitar. It's already been done once today, this one, so we're going to try and really mess it up this time.
Yeah, believe it. This next song, I bet no one's gonna do this one. It's a song by a band called Wheatus.
We like to call it a girly song, don't we?
Yeah, I need to tighten me jocker for this next one. This is a little song called Teenage Dirtbag. So I've seen plenty of people jumping up and down because it is cold. Freeze on. Song's by a Welsh band from the other side of the bridge. Should have built a wall. Sorry if there's any Welsh people here. It's a little song for all you Bristolians. You'll know it as Dakota. So here's a bit of Dakota. We'll be right back. Thank you very much.
The hands are finally warmed up now.
Right, everything's warmed up. Okay. Right, we're going to eat with another classic. So when you sing along to this one, another Kings of Leon song. Probably most famous anthem that they got. On Fire. Stint for the afternoon, apart from a few broken strings, a few broken hearts, a few strap-ons, got the wrong gig. Sometimes Justin comes out like a gimp. Which one are we doing? Worry. Okay, I think we're ready.
You better stop dreaming on
okay, this is tight at the bar for us. It's our very last song. I hope you've enjoyed our set. We are supersonic. Our beat is technotronic. Our relationship is purely platonic. I just made it up. This song by the Cult.
Anybody like the Cult? That's one.
That's all right, one's
that's
enough.
Two.
That'll do.
That's six as well. That's eight.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're Supersonic. Hope to see you again. Thank you. Goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, speak cheer for Supersonic. Come on, massive cheer for the Peak Festival.